is the man behind the most popular calendar that brings good times. Atul Kasbekar is a fashion photographer. He is the man behind the Kingfisher calendar shoots. He is a brand ambassador of Karl F. Bucherer watches, and he has also been the honorary chairman of the Photographers Guild of India. But he is also making space in Bollywood as a producer. Let's know the details. Atul Kasbekar was born on 22nd April 1965 in a Gaur Saraswat Brahmin family, that is GSB. It is a family of a Karwar origin in Mumbai. His family follows Kavale Mat and worshipping Shantadurga as Kul Devat. He went to All Boys Campion School, Mumbai and Jai Hind College. He then joined UDCT, now Institute of Chemical Technology in Mumbai, for chemical engineering, but he dropped out of the course after first year to become a photographer. He graduated in the year 1988 from the Brooks Institute in Santa Barbara, US, and was a topper of the batch. He took training for over a year in Los Angeles and worked with photographers like Dennis Gray, James B. Wood, Jay Silverman, and David Lee Bond. He returned to India from US in the year 1990, and the year 1991 he started his professional career as a photographer by starting a studio named Negative Space. He has shot Kingfisher Calendar so many times, be it at Mauritius in 2003 or Thailand in 2004. From that time till now, he has covered South Africa, Australia, France, Udaipur, Andaman Sea and many more places. Atul is the owner of a celebrity management company named Bling Entertainment Solutions, which was started in 2007. His company has partnered with many leading international and national brands. Many celebrities like Deepika Padukone, Farhan Akhtar, Abhishek Bachchan, Abhay Deol are the clients of Bling Entertainment Solutions. Atul Kasbekar is an enterprising personality. He launched a company called Corporate Image, which manages the identity of the top management and spokespersons within an organization. He is known to have worked with top corporates including Ratan Tata, Vijay Mallya and Anil Ambani. His achievements cannot be ignored. He holds distinction of being the first Indian to win the prestigious International Food and Beverage Creative Excellence Awards, FAB Awards in 2005, which was held at London. As a film producer, he has hit the right note in Bollywood. He produced the 2016 Bollywood film Neerja starring Sonam Kapoor and also the 2017 Bollywood film Tumhari Sulu starring Vidya Balan. He is married to Vandana and has two fraternal twins, Arnav and Naomi. Atul Kasbekar is a man who has carved a space for himself in such a way that it appears truly unmatchable. To know all the inside stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.